Mijn naam is Loes van der Holst. Ik ben hier op de Amsterdam Showcase in Amsterdam. Ik wil iets vertellen over mijn deelname en over mijn werk. Maar ik ga door in het Engels, want dan ben ik tenminste te begrijpen voor meer mensen. So my name is Loes van der Holst. I'm from Delft, Holland. And I want to tell you something about my work. In fact, I'm a painter, more of a storyteller on canvas. I work in mixed media. I like to use crayons, acrylic paintings, H2 oil. That's my new material. I try to use that. The small paintings are painted with H2 oil, so that's new to me. I use all kinds of stuff in my paintings, like sand or pencil sharps, decoration paint, crayons, East Indian ink as well. My new series of paintings is about icons from the art history of art. The small paintings are the icons. It's Venus of Botticelli, and that one is Olympia from Manet. I use them just because of my effort to paint in H2 oil, but I also use it for as a kind of inspiration, how I look at the Venus in this time, how I look at Olympia in this time. I hope you enjoy just looking at it. If you want to find out more about me and my work, you can find me on Google. Loes van der Holst .kunstinzicht.nl. You're always welcome.